My name is Joe McQuaid. I'm Executive Director in Clinical Development at Aura Biosciences. My background is that of an academic urologist. AU11102 is evaluating Belsar AU11. This is a virus drug conjugate that we're using to treat non-muscle invasive bladder cancer. It involves an injection on day one and then light activation with near-infrared laser on day two. Modulyte's been involved in the innovation process, not just preclinically with us, but also clinically, translating a lot of the data that we've generated in both cell and animal models over to the clinical setting and looking for improvements in the way in which we activate our drug and provide our therapy. Given the nature of the work we've done with Modulyte, we've really been able to generate valuable insights that have improved not only the efficiency of the trial, but also resulted in improved ease and access for patients with the way we're providing the therapy. So we've had a beautiful partnership with Modulyte as we have sought to activate AU11, not just for indications in ocular melanoma, but also in non-muscle invasive bladder cancer. It's really been a beautiful collaboration as we've thought through a lot of the challenges and barriers to treatment and solved these really in an innovative fashion together. Really, I think the unique thing about Modulyte is the manner in which they've been involved with our development from the very beginning and the way in which they've provided us with feedback, particularly because we have such great representatives and teammates in Modulyte there for each patient treatment. We really generate some great ideas together and opportunities for improvements in the way we're delivering the laser in treating patients. Would highly recommend Modulyte for other partners. They provide a large and deep spectrum of services that's extraordinarily valuable to a biotech, particularly in early and mid phases of development as we are right now with AU11. But we couldn't ask for better friends and partners that we have in Modulyte. Really, we've been on the ground together for every single patient treatment. They've provided extraordinarily valuable feedback in the way that we're administering the laser and we think about incorporating the laser, not just in our current modality, but in also in future iterations.